John Deere's Ottumwa facility will be closed for about a month as the company reevaluates customer demand. The Ottumwa plant had a similar three-week shutdown earlier this year and reopened in September. Today, John Deere confirmed with Local 5 it will again be on hiatus from early December to early January. Exact dates were not shared. The temporary closure comes after hundreds of layoffs since the beginning of the year in Ankeny, Waterloo, and the Quad Cities.